drives him to the boards. Boyd steps in, reverses it, couldn't find a man, so Gustav Forsling will take a shot. Vanilka to save. Barkov to pass, and they score. Barkov sets up Tkachuk, and the Panthers on the board a minute 9 into the game.
Hot dog, hop aboard. That's what the Panthers were looking for that number one line. Another first period goal. Panthers just put it right on that huge rebound. Barkov, he just slides it over to Tkachuk. He's not covered. And that is textbook. That's what the Panthers are looking for. And when they play those video replays in their meetings, the videos.
Lomberg and Giovanni Smith with speed. Mark Stahl keeps it in the zone. He's got a chance. But Vanilka makes another stop. Eric Stahl on the rebound. Shooting score! Eric Stahl remains hot for the Panthers. And it's 2-0.
And he scored the other night almost at that same spot. Hit Eric Stahl. The Panthers are the attack mentality, attack mode. Here the Panthers keep it in. And the shot, and then Vemelka just couldn't handle the rebound. He gets back and trying to set up. But you see Vemelka, he's down on his knees. He did not stand up. He's trying to get low to track that puck down. And you see goes right over top of him underneath the crossbar.
For Zach Dolpe. Eric Stahl leads the rush. You can see they're confident with the puck. Here comes Smith down the wing. Puts it in front, Lomberg! And he's stopped by Vemelka.
Here he shows a little bit of skill. Drives wide. Sees Lomberg. He's got a bit of a seam going to the front of the net. He was pretty well covered, but he was able to get a stick on it. That's what the Panthers are looking for. All 14.
By Valimaki. Defenseman for Arizona. Sent on goal, Knight the save, it pinballs around, another shot blocked, another shot wide, a penalty coming up. Payton hit by Forsling. Forsling continues to work, but it's played back. And Gostisbehere at the line, goes across. And Gostisbehere sets up Schmaltz, right on the doorstep, Keller shot score. 2 seconds left in the period. And Jacob Chychrun gets the feed and the goal. It's 2-1.
The Coyotes working around the outside. Look, Gostisbehere, and then back to the near side, down low, right out in front. And Chychrun just bulldozes his way right past Alexander Barkov. And
Coyotes had the only power play in the first, and they cashed in with just 2 seconds to go in the period. Panthers have their 2-1 lead. Colin White fed it in over the line. Keller at center. Moves it ahead for Boyd. Sets up Keller the shot. Knight the save. Clayton Keller on it again. Schmaltz in front. Knight another stop.
Here they come over the blue line. And Keller with a shot. That you see Spencer Knight. He was square to the shooter. But then the follow-up.
Ekblad walks in. Floats it in front, deflected, save by Vemelka on Carter Verhaeghe.
And that's one of those timing plays, and Carter Verhaeghe was at the end of his shift. Here's Ekblad, watch, he comes in, and there's Verhaeghe right down the middle of the ice. That nice little soft pass from Ekblad. The only thing Verhaeghe could do was just reach out. He couldn't take that puck. And
has had the better play from the late stages of the first period here through the first five of the second. Starting to really pick it up in the shots department, and they get the hold in here. Keller running with it. On the backhand, a shot score! Clayton Keller! What a goal, and it's a 2-2 game.
Well, we've talked a lot about the Clayton Keller and how he can change the dynamics of a game. He picks up this puck. The awareness, now he's looking for an open man, maybe nothing there. Let me just throw that puck towards the goal. I'm not sure if it went off of Mark Stahl or not. Here, we'll take a look right out in front. There's Stahl, 18, right in front. Let's see if that goes off of his stick at all.
McBain hit by Gudas. And Montour back to cover. Here comes Reinhart. Vemelka to save. Big rebound in front. The shot, Vemelka again on Montour. The power play belonged to the Coyotes, and they scored. It gave them life, making it 2-1. Mahura from the boards. Sends it in front. Tkachuk on the doorstep. Scores! Tkachuk, ka-ching! He's got 2-9, and the Panthers reclaim the lead.
Another play by Florida where they're able to keep the puck in the offensive zone. Nice. And stayed there over in his far side. And just enough time, Gostisbehere was caught in no man's land. There's nothing he could do to help his goaltender. And Vemelka again goes down on his knees early.
Bozier gets a shot away and they score! Oh, Arizona hadn't had a shot on goal in a long time. But Bukestad gets a piece of it and we're tied again.
Nick Bukestad now 3 goals in the last 3 games because they had not given up anything in the last number of minutes. And there's the shot goes back to the point. And Bukestad had enough time. He's standing right in front. You see what Spencer Knight was looking at.
He's had a goal in this game.
And they never get off the ice. If you've noticed that, boy, they have played a lot of hockey so far.
Here comes Smith, sharp angle, puts it in front, it deflected, and it just went wide up on the post. Montour out the other side. Stole at the point with a shot. That goes wide off the bench. Tkachuk sends it in front. Here's a chance, score! It's Eric Staal again!
Decided smartly to stay out there. What a pass from Tkachuk. And then to Lomberg right into the middle. It froze the Coyotes defense just long enough. And there you see the one-timer right over the right pad.
Reinhart gets after it. Nemeth takes it away. And Nemeth able to clear. Well, that's good action by the Panthers. Here's Reinhart trying to catch him in change. Reinhart in front. Save it and they score! It's a hat trick! Tkachuk with his first hattie as a Panther. Let him fly.
And look at, stop it right there. Now there's almost too many men on the ice, but still, when that puck comes up here to Reinhart, watch what happens with Tkachuk in the middle. Here we go. Panthers, it's just timed perfectly. The first shot was stopped by Vemelka, and the second one, the follow-up there by Tkachuk. He realizes didn't score, and then just a beautiful rebound into an open net for his third of the game.
Reinhart, see the look away. What a pass by Sam Reinhart. So the Panthers get hat tricks in 2 of their last 3 home games. Remember, Barkov did against Montreal. Try to lock it down here in the third. Arizona's battled back a couple of times from deficits in this game. Troy Stetcher. Nice move to get in. Drops it off. A shot saved by Knight up high. The rebound goes wide. And Montour gets out of trouble for the Panthers, firing out of his own zone.
Side of the Panther blue line, and there's the shot. It comes up high, and those are very tough for goaltenders to control. Almost 90% of the time it's going to be a rebound, and there's the close call. Goes off of Knight and in behind the net.
Kraus behind the Panther net. Up to the line, Chychrun with a shot, sent in front, saved by Knight. Rebound off the side of the net from a diving Lawson Kraus. Spencer Knight has just slammed the door. Big effort from the goaltender. Huge effort from Matthew Tkachuk with the hat trick. And the Panthers win it 5-3.